lot of playing time might potentially be in your future.
I'm just ready to get out there. Like I said, it is new, but at the same time, I'm not scared of it, and I'm ready to step up to the challenge, accept it, and help my team out.
How would you say you've improved your game the most? Kind of specifically, what are some areas that you think, since you've been at South Carolina, you've improved the most on?
It goes back to my fundamentals. Coming in, I didn't have a strong football background, you know, because I never played football until I got to high school. So fundamentals was big for me. So once I got here and got some fundamentals up under my belt, I had to keep applying them and get better as the days went along. So fundamentals is going to go a long way with me playing the show.
How hard is it at first when it seems like if you're trying to do something like that, you can maybe do it once, but it's harder to maybe add that consistency to your game? How hard has it been to just consistently, you know, do your fundamentals the way they're supposed to be?
It's definitely been difficult, especially when you're coming from not a strong football background and you're just learning. Football, I mean, as the days go on, things are going to change, and you got to be able to adapt to everything. So the consistency is going to come with practice. Practice is going to come with consistency. So those things, you just got to keep on going and, for the most part, get better at them. You can never stick a step backward. You got to always take a step forward.
Difference in Coach Adams compared to Coach Long?
they have a lot of differences, I should say. Not too many. Coach Adams is more or less of a speed type defensive coach. He likes a lot of speed. He likes for us to get to the ball. Coach Long was more or less on fundamentals with everybody. He knew fundamentals could get the job done. Coach Adams, he works on the fundamentals, but at the same time, he wants to incorporate more speed and more pass rush into it versus like just straight fundamentals.
I've heard you're a pretty athletic guy for your size.
Yes, I am.
Did defensive tackles run the 42?
We did.
What'd you hit?
I actually don't even know my time, but I know for a fact I can run at least a 4.9.
Okay, I got you. Can you do a backflip? Have I heard that?
I cannot do a backflip. I can dunk a basketball flat-footed.
Okay.
I can still 360. I can still do a lot of things.
Cool, man.